first, the day is first. We start the scene in reverse. All of the lights rehearsed disappeared from my mind.
Dear Mamacita, I wanted to share a memory with you that sticks with me every single day.
Hey, Mom and Dad. I miss you so much, and I wish I could be there in person and hug you.
I thank you for raising me right, raising me to be able to be my own person with their own creative thoughts that I probably got from you guys.
You're in the old Memram Cook hockey rink. It's the first game of the weekend, which means you'll be babysitting 5 kids through 3 more hockey games in 3 different arenas, but no worries at all. You didn't mind it, because that's what you did. That's what moms do.
Thank you for always encouraging me and helping me achieve my dreams. You've sacrificed so much for me, and you've raised me to be the man that I am today.
Mom, thanks for being the kindest person in the world. You taught me what it means to have a big heart. Thanks for being there when I struggled the most, even when you were struggling yourself.
You are the best listener and are always there to give a smile and give the most loving and gracious advice.
If you could only know, I never let you go.
You never made hockey or sports about winning. It was always about making sure we had fun. And I think that's why I love the game so much.
Dad, thanks for sharing your childhood that made me the person that I am today.
Whenever I need something, or even just want something that seems impossible to get, you always go out of your way to make it happen.
I hope I continue to make you proud, guys, that you know how much I appreciate you both for being the amazing parents that you are.
You saw passion instead of failure, because that's what moms do.
I love you both more than I can say. Your son, Jeremy.
Je t'aime pour toujours, Charlie.
Love, Maddie.
Love you, Mom and Dad.
I never let
can we hug?
And the words of most regret are the ones I never meant to leave. Unsaid Emily.